Hi, and welcome back to myexcelonline.com. Today, we are going to show you two ways to get Microsoft Sway for free. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. The first way to get Sway for free is to go to office.com. If you go to office.com and your screen does not look like this, it might be because you are not signed in with your Microsoft account. So go ahead and sign in with your Microsoft account. If you don't have a Microsoft account, go ahead and create a free account. You won't be charged anything for this, and you'll be able to access Sway as well as some other apps for free. So once I'm in here, if I go up to the app launcher, if I go down here to all apps and scroll down to the S's, I can see the link for Sway right here. So go ahead and click on that. And you can see Sway being launched in a new tab, and you can begin creating your presentations here. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. The second way to get Sway for free is to go down here to the search box and type in store, and click on the link here for the Microsoft Store. Once you are in the store, you can go up here and type in Sway and click the option that has the Sway icon next to it, and it says app right here. And once you're in here, make sure this says Microsoft Corporation, because then you know that you're using the authentic version of Sway. So if you haven't installed Sway yet, you should see a button right here that says install. Go ahead and click on that and install Sway. Once you've installed Sway, you should be able to go down here to the search box and type in Sway and see the link right here for the app for Sway. If you don't see Sway right here, go over here to the start button and scroll down to the S's for Sway. And you should be able to see it right here and click on it and launch it from here. And again, you can start using your presentations right here in Sway from your desktop. Just keep in mind that you want to be logged into the same Microsoft account on your computer that you are logged into online. And that way your files will sync. So whether you're using the desktop version or the online version, you will be able to see all of your Sway presentations. So hopefully that gives you a couple ways that you can get and use Microsoft Sway for free. You have the online version as well as the desktop version. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.